The patient actively extends the knee. If pain is experienced, the patient is then instructed to externally rotate the tibia and continue full knee extension.